Contact with an object. It's moving toward us.
No visual contact yet.
Deflectors, full intensity.
It's coming at light speed.
Collision course.
Evasive maneuvers, Mr. Sulu.
Object changing direction too, sir. Keeps coming at us.
All engines full stop.
Visual contact.
Blocking the way.
Quite unnecessary to raise your voice, Mr. Bailey. All engines stop. Sound the alert.
Bridge to all decks. Condition alert.
Captain's log, stardate 1512.2. On our third day of star mapping, an unexplained cubical object blocked our vessel's path. On the bridge, Mr. Spock immediately ordered general alert. My location, sick bay. Quarterly physical check.
Kirk here, what's going on?
Have a look at this, Captain.
What's that?
Undetermined. Whatever it is, it's blocking our way. When we move, it moves as well.
All decks alert. All decks alert.
And when the Captain arrives, he'll expect a full report.
The cube's range and position, I'll have it by then.
Captain to bridge.
Spock here.
Any signs of life?
Negative.
Have you tried all hailing frequencies?
Affirmative. No answer from the cube.
Have the department heads meet me on the bridge.
Already standing by.
Scotty.
Motor power?
Beats me what makes it go.
I'll buy speculation.
I'd sell it if I had any. That's a solid cube. That's my report.
Life sciences.
Same report.
Sir, are we going to just let it hold us here? We've got phaser weapons. I vote we blast it.
I'll keep that in mind, Mr. Bailey.
Tractor beam, Captain. Something's grabbed us. Hard.
It's overloading, sir.
Starship Enterprise Registry NCC-1701.
We wish to improve ourselves. We will add your biological and technological distinctiveness to our own. Your culture will adapt to service ours.
If you do not cooperate, we will destroy your ship.
This is the captain of the Enterprise speaking.
You lead the strongest ship of the Federation fleet. You speak for your people.
Our respect for other life forms requires that we give you this warning. There's one critical item of information that has never been incorporated into the memory banks of any Earth ship. Since the early years of space exploration, Earth vessels have had incorporated into them a substance known as corbomite. It is a material and a device which prevents attack on us. If any destructive energy touches our vessel, a reverse reaction of equal strength is created, destroying...
Strength is irrelevant. Resistance is futile.
Destroying the attacker. It may interest you to know that since the initial use of corbomite more than two of our centuries ago, no attacking vessel has survived the attempt. Death has little meaning to us. If it has none to you, then attack us now. We grow annoyed at your foolishness. Fire main phasers!
Stardate 1514.0. The cube has been destroyed. Ship's damage, minor.